I have no idea how many times I've played in New York City, but last night and tonight have been completely different than any of the other times. There's something has happened, which is very cool. I'm going to collect myself and then I'm going to introduce the band, because that's what we do. Over here, sipping casually at a glass of champagne, on lead guitar, Mr. Dave Kilminster. And behind him, playing soulful B3 and organ and piano, Beau Costa. Very old friend of mine, playing keyboards and slide guitar and guitars, John Carey. New friend of mine, bass guitar, guitars, great musician, producer, Gus Seifert. On the drums, the wonderful Joey Warrenka. Also playing lead guitar and singing a lot of lead vocals from Southern California, the obligatory hippie in the band, Jonathan Wilson. Another very old friend of mine, free north of the border, playing tenor saxophone, Mr. Ian Ritchie, ladies and gentlemen. And next to me here, the adorable and extremely talented girls from the band, Lucius. Jess Wolf and Honey Essie. Woo! Okay, question time. Does anybody here remember being the list? Remember how she said that we would meet again some sunny day?
okay, 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 okay.